much, Madam President. At this time, I want to congratulate our newest colleague, Senator Jose Peralta. But most of all, I want to congratulate your wife, Evelyn, your son, Miles, and truly, most of all, your parents, Jose and Rosa, because if not for them, you wouldn't be in the position you are today. Senator joins us in extremely difficult times in New York. New Yorkers are struggling not only to pay the bills, keep their jobs, but most of all, feed their families. This is truly unacceptable. Today, the Senate welcomes a new member who will help us find that common ground in bipartisan solution to the crisis we all face. And as myself and Senator Skelton understand, we love bipartisanship. Am I correct, Senator Skelton? As a first-generation Dominican-American and the first ever elected to the New York State Senate, Jose Peralta knows about struggle. He knows about the difficult choices that families are making on a day-to-day basis just to survive. His parents came to this country in search of the American dream and better life for their children, just like my parents came to America looking for a better way of life for their children. Now, Senator Peralta joins us to make it happen. As a graduate of the New York City public school system, but most of all the CUNY system, he understands what a quality education means. It means opportunity. As a leading advocate for protecting the rights of new immigrants, Senator Peralta knows the importance of offering stepping stones to economic and social equality. As a vocal supporter of tenants' rights, Senator Peralta knows quality and affordable housing is the foundation for good schools, safe streets, but most of all, successful business. Senator, I want to welcome you here to this chamber. It's so important, especially during this period of time, to let everyone know that decorum, but most of all, a sense of calm is here in the State Senate. A lot of people have different names that they try to characterize us, but people need to understand what we are fighting for is making sure people can pay their bills, put food on their table, give their children an opportunity that they didn't have, but most of all, making sure health care is accessible for everyone. Senator, thank you for joining us in that fight. We will continue in that fight to make sure that everyone, the 19.5 million people here in the state of New York, are fully represented, not by 32 senators, but all 62 senators in the state of New York, because we owe that to the people of the state of New York. Congratulations.
Thanks, Dave.